Have you seen the movie before? Yeah, it's so good. There's a scene in the movie where he's on like a float going down Chicago. You see the people going down, and the people are going crazy. I was like, I have to do that. I want to be a singer. I want to do that. I want to be that guy. And then and musically, I know, like, who do you have? You have, like, your generation is Justin Bieber. Look at, oh my God, now you're like, he's a good little Canadian kid. I like the way he flicks his hair. I had Michael Jackson, I'm sorry. It might seem weird to people now, but I wanted to be Michael Jackson. I wanted to be Michael Jackson. I made my mom go out and buy the red leather jacket with all the sippy things. I used to wear the glove and the sparkly sockies and that. I love it. I used to do it in my show. I used to sing Michael Jackson in my show. That was a lot of fun, man. But not even close to being as much fun as the Ferris Bueller's Day Off floats. Get them up, boys. Come on. Let's go. Let's take it up, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back the incomparable, naturally, Seth. Let me think. Thank you.